Let's now talk about data center networking and how network operators perform traffic engineering inside a data center. First of all, what characterizes a data center? Data center network has three important characteristics. One is multi-tenancy. Multi-tenancy allows a data center provider to amortize the cost of shared infrastructure, but because there are multiple independent users, the infrastructure must also provide some level of security and resource isolation. Data center network resources are also elastic, meaning that as demand for a service fluctuates, the operator can expand and contract these resources. It also can be pay-per-use, meaning that as the need to use more resources arises or disappears, a service provider can adjust how much resources are devoted to the particular service running in the data center. Another characteristic of data center networking is flexible service management, or the ability to move work or workloads to other locations inside the data center. For example, as load changes for a particular service, an operator may need to provision additional virtual machines or servers to handle the load for that service, or potentially move it to a completely different set of servers inside the infrastructure. This workload movement and virtual machine migration essentially creates the need for traffic engineering solutions inside a data center. A key enabling technology in data center networking is the ability to virtualize servers. This makes it possible to quickly provision, move, and migrate servers and services in response to fluctuations in workload. But while provisioning servers and moving them is relatively easy, we must also develop traffic engineering solutions that allow the network to reconfigure in response to changing workloads and migrating services.